In the next one, I focus on more extreme emotions or some kind of extreme expressions. And that's one of my areas that I want to improve on. So, yeah. I'm focusing on a bit of figures, basically how human bodies can stretch and move. So I'm working on this. I want to make a series out of this, so it is more on postures and basically fitness and yoga. So how the bodies can move and how it can stretch. So it will be. This will be more of a. So just how much bodies can stretch, and I think that's an important part of how figure drawings should be worked on, because this will actually show how far it can go. And also I want to work on perspective, so I want to more go deeper in the figure itself. So, and that's the part I'll be working on here. The feeling. I think it's not the perfect one, but at least I got the proportions, and the way it should be done is quite okay. So, yeah, till next time. Bye.